The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
We have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Bayley in full control here with a Baileyplex.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
I spoke with Bayley earlier tonight, and she told me she's not embarrassed or
Oh, here it comes! Oh, man, the champ looks absolutely out of it right now.
One, two.
Real close, too close for cover.
Just barely, but it counts.
Bayley has her inner sights.
Look out, look out! This quickness might be it!
Oh, my.
The challenger simply will not be denied.
Charlotte's just getting overwhelmed.
That's not something you see often for the queen.
With what Byron said about Bayley's childhood essays in mind, it's safe to say that Bayley, just like the average fan in the crowd, her super fandom is what makes her.
The pressure's on. She's gonna make her tap!
Say that a win is a little more satisfying when you make your opponent tap out.
Back now inside the ring. Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
We're looking at complete domination here. Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
One more look at it.
Nailed it. This one is over. Bodies are not supposed to bend that way.